Yeah, straight away. Do you remember that bird yesterday that came down, looked at my image on the right, walked to the left, looked at that one,
yeah,
and then walked back to the right and ate from it? Well, that was actually a really good video, because after he ate from the right, he then walked round and ate from the left again, and I thought that would be a really good video to kind of try and explain our idea that we think they're not really affected by the images. Like, they are kind of looking at them and taking them in, but they're not doing enough to make them make a choice, potentially. And I thought that video demonstrated that quite well, at least in one bird.
Yeah, they're thinking about it, but then because it's not, it's only one aspect of.
Yeah, suggests that like threat could be like a kind of 3D model,
yeah,
in their minds.
It might be interesting, actually, I think, to compare our sets of data, because I feel like, on average, more birds come to your board than my board.
Yeah, they do.
And yours are humans and mine are other bird species, which might, because we feed them, they know that we're going to get food, but other birds would usually eat from them, or...
Yeah,
so
I hadn't thought of that, because we're switching
type
positions as well, right? I think I'm averaging about 4 birds every time I put it down.
I might have a look at that today. Which is annoying because I know there's probably about 7 or 8 around here.
Yeah. You're too late to the party, mate. It's closing tomorrow.
I thought it might be quite interesting tomorrow if I can't remember. Would I have another day on Thursday?
If you want to do them on Thursday, yeah. You can carry on as collect as much as you like.
I might redo on my last day the first one I did with the magpie and the seagull, different pictures, and see if there's ones any less to those exact.
That would be
birds,
a good idea.
Which would be quite a good comparison to make.
To the little dance. They look like they can't work out who's more dominant.
Like dancing around each other.
He really wants the food that's, I don't think it's there. Dude, I don't know how to record this, you're scraping at crumbs.
That
was cool. You can hear him scraping at the glass, he's like...
Isn't
he? He's a lot skinnier than the others, though. Mm. Just
like frisbee and move, frisbee, okay, get him.
Oi! That's
my cardboard. That's really interesting because some of them wouldn't even touch it.
No.
It's laid flat on the ground.
You didn't care. I wonder what their favourite time of year is. Because when the food is most abundant, that is when they have to be feeding their chicks like absolute maniacs.
Yeah.
And the winter's cold and there's not as much food, but there's not as much responsibility.